Hello, Carl.
Hello.
We are back in Grand Palais, and we're feeling today something like new energies.
I hope so, because energy should always be new. There is no old energy. You cannot stock energy. You can it for electricity, but not for creativity. I put the pearls and oversized them and over-displayed them because I removed the braids from the jacket. I removed the classic Chanel button. I put no bows. I put no camellia and no quilted handbag. So it has to be something what instantly people can identify as Chanel. And I think it looks very Chanel without having all those very lovely commonplaces.
Extraordinary, the round bag, the one she was holding
for the beach. You need space for the beach towel, huh? And then you can put it into the sand and hang things on it and things like that. And this was the only, this bathing suit with it was the only thing with the Chanel logo. There was no logo, huh? Micro logos on some pearls and not even very often. But in fact, I like the idea using nearly nothing what Chanel is known for and still make it look Chanel.
So today it's very pure.
Yes. Clean, light, airy, fresh. It's all about volume, you see, but airy volume, because the materials are nearly, I wouldn't say see-through, because you really don't see, but it's like a kind of mesh, but it's cotton mesh most of the time. They are very modern technical materials too, but the basic thing, it's cotton in fact. With the embroidery, all those, the thing with the pearl, it's all cotton. Huh? It's a kind of cotton mesh what keeps a light volume without being heavy. And the idea was wind, air, lightness. I think it's very important to be well-dressed in a modern way all day over, not only for the evening. For the evening, we have the couture and we have the métier d'art for the very expensive, very good. But this is something what has to look easy, approachable, and wearable in today's life without being boring, because the word wearable it's horrible, but somebody has to wear it.
Casual but chic. Casual but chic.
I hope so. It's not up to me to tell you that it was chic. I thought it was, but I cannot say it myself.